Well, here, just to show you guys where I work, here's the main building. Can't really see much, but here. See. Goes all the way up. This is where all the important people and, you know, everyone that owns anything, who's anyone, works in there. Then across the street over here is, where all the studios and all that is, so pictures couldn't really do it, so hopefully this, give you a better look.
Underground for a little bit.
Gotta go downtown. I'm going to Times Square. Then I'm gonna hop over to Grand Central. And then make it all the way back home. But, alright, here we go. There's people playing on the subway today because there's always, you know, music or, you know, people screaming or begging or something. I don't know. So it's always fun. Now I just take this to the next train. Should probably be this one right here. So. guess, I don't know. It's huge. I have to go downstairs now to see when my train leaves. Basically figuring out if it's like an airport. You know, check the departures and tracks. There's over 100 and some tracks in here. So, down here's food and everything. At 522, track 115. And what time is it right now? 520. Okay. Gotta go. Run it down. You'll see. Like a heart in a dash where it should. You done gave it away, you had it till you took your pen. But I keep walking on, keep open doors, keep hoping for that the call is yours. Keep those on hold, cause I don't wanna live in a broken home. Girl, I'm begging.